silverware.
Man, I told you, man.
I needed this right here. Uh-huh. This is the most important part. What does this go on usually? For that? Okay, cool. Okay, that's for that. Let me take off these ones. I don't like mushrooms. They might be some magic mushrooms. That's good. What's that called?
What's that? Chicken?
Yeah.
What's this? Curry?
Curry chicken?
Uh-huh.
Oh, okay.
I don't know.
Oh, okay, yeah. It's good. I'm good. I got water. Thank you. Very good. Let's sample some of this. I don't know how I'm supposed to eat this, but I'm trying. These a lot in Hawaii. Let's try something. What this is? Look like some kind of. Thank you. cold noodles since being bored. So usually I like my noodles hot, but we gonna try it today the cold way, baby. Japanese style. This goes on top. Oh, okay.
And the wasabi.
And the wasabi too?
Yes.
Okay, cool. Should get my game right. Okay, let's see. And this too. Do too. I think I got a good little blend. Let's see what we got going. Okay. Don't nobody laugh at me for how I use my chopsticks, man. Strong. That was strong. Whoa. Maybe I didn't mix it in enough. It's cold. But it's cool. I'm gonna leave that there. Try that. Tried is the key word. I tried. So, we tried that. We tried that. Salad is salad. But let's try it. I'm very picky about my potato salad, but it's pretty good. Yeah. This is some really good potato salad. It just needs some pepper. Kind of impressed. Actually. It's pretty damn good. Now that was good. Still say loading. Yeah. Yeah, just still say loading. My TV ain't working. Hopefully they cut that back on. Otherwise I'm gonna have to sneak a seat. You feel me? Japanese, I'ma learn, because right now, I don't know.